The legend of Lake Titicaca. Lake Titicaca is as old as it is mysterious. At 3 million years of age, it is the highest navigable lake in the world. It is the natural border between Peru and Bolivia and contains unmatched cultural, animal, and plant wealth. The ruins of an ancient temple have been found by international archaeologists under Lake Titicaca. It's considered a sacred place from which the Inca Empire emerged. Its civilization was created by the god Tiki Viracocha, a deity who created all things and ordered the sun, Inti, the moon, Mamaquila, the stars, and all forms of life to rise and flourish. The Incas believed that Lake Titicaca was their place of origin, and that when they die, their spirits will return to the lake. There are many myths of sirens living in the depths of the lake, who with their beautiful cries and music kept the lake enchanted with sources of the vital element, water. The essence of water is clean, sparkly blue, and free of garbage and brush. It is pure and maintains itself as the life source of humanity.
Adelante.